the right place for the party?
I can't believe they're gonna pay us, because I would go for free.
Oh, can we post? Is there a hashtag?
Hashtag.
Hey, so glad you could make it. Come on, let's have some. Mwah. And you, mate, Miguelito's new best chum, yeah? What we got in ourselves anyway. Word of advice for over there.
Og tag med mig. That's what we are trying to do with the match now.
Hey folks, just to let you know, we have our window, so whenever you're ready.
Be there in a jiffy, Captain. Got to handle the important stuff. Here, hold that for me and do the honors. Girls, smile for the camera. Everyone say, jet set.
Hvorfor ikke bare tage billeder af?
Det
er masser af opdaget derhjemme, der er smittet sammen. I tiden for.
You can kick when you've landed, and you ain't flown in one of these, unless it's all over the social. Now, serious faces, ladies.
Dave. Yo, Dave.
Fuck. Oh, Grandpa. Lads. Peace and love, my brothers.
Looking good, man.
Adam.
What's up, Dave?
And me, hey. Beautiful! How's she look? Now this one will not crash, I promise.
Yeah, we heard about that story.
No, it wasn't that bad. He's still coming, isn't he? Ah, looks like the big guns are here.
Come on, Dre, who the fuck are these people?
Don't worry about it. Calm down.
Okay, but I hope you brought the music. Tell me you brought the music.
Look, the music is in my phone, in my car, at your house.
Somebody's slipping.
Tell me you guys are pulling up right now.
No, boss. We got a problem. The car is gone.
Damn.
What the fuck?
Shit, Dre. What's in that phone? Anything about me?
Private financial shit, naked pictures, but more importantly, a lot of my fucking music, demos, unreleased shit. This could be a fucking problem.
Feel like this vacation over before the motherfuckers got started.
Hey, guess what? We're not going. We're gonna send somebody else.
I have my flip-flops, weed, condoms, all packed up.
What? Oh, yeah, right. Whatever. Right, let's enjoy some of the airline hospitality, eh? Bubbles, blow, and beats. Ladies, we are with it. Oh, fuck me. Barmy, innit?
Oh, they are. Here,
a word in the shell like. Now, you're really going to start sweating when you see our host. But let's hope he's got enough up his nose he won't smell the deception, eh? Nah, just winding you up. He will most certainly be spangled. Oh, here he is.
Davey! Welcome to paradise.
Ah, Monsieur Rubio!
Hold me, blonde, eh? No, hey. Come, bring it in here, guys. Look at you.
Oh, pleasure,
you
man.
You guys are so fucking cool, eh?
Nice to meet you.
Hey, everything good, eh? Flight was okay? You got everything you need?
Yeah, we good.
Great.
The flight was easy, no problem.
Oh, amazing.
Thanks for having us, Juan.
But, wait, are you shitting me? No, thank you, huh?
My opa was German. Must be why I love the techno.
Wow. You got some cool stuff, man. Really beach party vibes.
Yeah, should be sexy.
Sexy? Oh, wait till you guys see the beach. I knew I was going to love them, huh? Hey, you guys got to come back, huh? I will come see you in Berlin, but only I can't really travel right now, huh? Global Pool sucks ass. I swear, man, you have no idea.
All right, can you show us where to set up?
Of course! Where's Gustavo? Hey, I mean it, guys. You gotta come back, huh? Gustavo!
Kippy.
I told you not to go anywhere. Take our friends to the stage, huh? Show them their setup. Do you think you could do that? You feed the panther.
You told me not to.
Oh, you did something right, finally, huh? All right, now run along. Just wait, guys. Everything you asked for and more, huh? It's gonna be a fucking party. Guests are all here. Best crowd money can buy. Oh, hey, and you're not on the mainland now, huh? My rules. Anything goes.
Let's go. All right.
Baby, you guys are with me.
Yeah, lovely.
Hey, I don't think we met.
Oh, yeah, this is it's the tour manager, isn't it? Holds the whole operation together.
Okay, cool. This is our ride. Tour manager, you can drive us, right?
Come on.
Down to the beach. Chop,
chop, chop. Det er noget nyt, det der.
Okay, this road. Straight up. Ahead. Go!
How are we looking then, Governor? Same setup as per? Yeah, you've thrown a few of these shindigs before. No need to tamper with the winning formula.
I was hoping for some special guests, but they had to pull out. Don't worry, I'm not gonna let it ruin it for me. We're still going to party.
Yeah, that is wisdom, brother. Live in the now and the here. It's what my shaman tells me when I'm feeling too skimp for a session.
Do you use that guy from Tulum?
Which one? Can't throw a bloody espadrille without hitting a shaman down there. Here, hold on. This motor got somewhere I can stick a USB?
I'll put a little mix together.
Get us in the mood.
Yeah, man, sure, I got some place.
Sweet.
If I'd have known you were going to play DJ Davey, I would have called a different booker.
Righto. Duly noted.
You two are working for me today, right? My place, my rules. You don't step out of line.
Yes, mate, yeah, of course.
Det er værd dig. Nej, nø.
Not tonight. Not ever. Oh, hi. Juan. The guests are here. They've got drinks. Kind of music are just setting up. Things are going really great.
You guys go ahead. Enjoy yourselves, huh?
Oh, and there's someone you simply must meet. He's right over here.
With this guy?
Yep.
Hey, man. It's my party. Who are you?
Hey, I'm Scott Storch. Who sent me? I'm the backup because they couldn't make it.
You.
Uh-huh.
Okay, but remind me what you... Who the fuck are you?
Who am I? I'm one of the biggest record producers of all time. Scott Storch.
Oh, shit, okay. Big time record producer. All right, great. Not as great as the other guy. Great, man. I can't wait to listen.
You've probably been listening to my records your whole life.
Yeah, whatever. They talked to you about the thing?
Yeah, no problem. Whatever you need me to say.
Cool, okay.
Hey, out of curiosity, how much were you paying the other guy?
Oh, no.
Are we cool or what?
Yeah. We're cool, man. No problem at all.
Okay. I love you, man. You're on in two. A word.
Absolutely.
Oh, fuck.
Ooh, feel that? It's about to get sexy. Look, out the back and have yourself a goosey gander, yeah? Right, come with me. Excuse me? Mind your backs, calming through. Listen, Dave's being a good boy tonight. Clean as a whistle, no tranks. I'll jump on the old jetaroo with you whenever you want to go. Eh, can't smash them all, can we? Got to know when to say ixnay. Hold on, here we go.
Excuse me, I just want to say a few words. We're all here because of one man. The kindest, most generous man I know. Juan Strickler. El Rubio, my brother.
Whose party is this?
I don't know, but it's gonna be sick.
A lot gets written about you on the internet. They talk about cocaine, turf wars, missing journalists. But you know what they never say? How big your heart is. You're beautiful. You're a humanitarian. And you throw the best parties in the world. So from all of us,
Stop it. I said, oh, come on. I said, no speeches. Huh? You're embarrassing me. Huh? But thank you, my brother. Well, maybe more like my half-brother, eh? Hey, he's got a lot of hits from the 2000s, eh? All right. Who's ready to fucking party? I give you kind of music!
Let's go fucking live!
Okay, game face.
Mens han hyder sig.
Hey,
I'll holler at you.
Thank you.
point ahead of you, yes? Well, now is not the time for full frontal, Capitan. We must be clever. So we use their CCTV against them. Wait there. Okay, next step. If I am reading satellite images correctly, there is communications tower near your current position. If I am right, it should be visible. It will be the highest point on the island. If there is anywhere we can hack CCTV and use it to see inside the compound, it is there. I have sent you the coordinates for where I think it is. From top to bottom. And remember, some connections have multipliers. You must experiment. You need exactly target voltage to bypass security. these walls. This is promising. Look around on the camera. And bingo! Military grade safe with a dead drop cylinder. This must be it. We will need the security code. You cannot rely on finding it open like this. So, we know location of files, but we still must find out how to get to basement. Keep looking through camera feeds. Gold! Now this is worth noting down. Okay, position locked. Ah, fine art. Excellent for money laundering. I will mark location. This looks like Mr. Rubio's office. And there, an elevator. It does not go up, so we know it must take him down to the vault. Ah, but look again. Fingerprint scanner. We will have to find a way to bypass this. There will be more to see on the other camera feeds, but we have the essentials. You can leave when you are ready. Very good. We think we know where the files are kept. This is the vital information and exits to find, tools, equipment, and of course the really important things. Cash, valuables, contraband. At the minimum, I suggest you look at the north dock before you leave. This is the one you passed on the way to the party. I suspect there will be much to learn there. Just do not let the guards see you. The less trouble we cause, the better.
Oh no, that's right, that's right. Wat en hier precies en op de mooi. Oh, zit er mij een heel die wil heel heel. Dit wordt meer arbeid voor mij.
Received. This would make good infiltration point, but as I suspected, we would need to acquire smaller vessel. My submarine is many things, Captain, but small is not one of them. I am looking again at this picture, Captain. Do you see the boat on the water? That is classic cartel transport craft. But what have they been transporting? Don't worry, this is a rhetorical question. Look around the warehouses nearby. We can make note of any stashes we find, and swing by to collect them when we come for Mini Madrazo's files.
Ah, damn them.
Here for main operation, and we have some interesting options. Maybe we can bring in reinforcements. reinforcements. I have some contacts who would be interested, I think. Okay, that's the last essential piece of information. Whenever you are ready, Capitan, talk to the pilot and head for home. And of course, come back here for partying or peeping around whenever you wish, yes? A tour manager's job is never done.
Enrique!
Yeah.
Right this way.
Leaving, are we? Yeah, no problem. I told you I was being a good boy. Practically sober. Straight, balanced, the ups and downs in perfect alignment. Yeah, it's a proper razor back there, but we are off ski. Not even going back for one more tune. Nah, not even a little one. Let's go then. No more boogies, no afters, no watching the sun come up over the ocean in the one place on the planet we can guarantee the marching powder won't run out. Ah, fuck it. You know what? I'm staying, Keys. I don't care if I don't have a ride home. Dave will find a way. This thing ain't over yet. Let's have some!
That's the bad stuff for today. So, see you in the foil.